Red light on, baby. It's old Mincer. I'm popping in here. I got to say something. I got to say something right now. I can't wait no more. Helen, my cat may get angry. She may come in here screaming because she's sleeping in the next room. But I got to say this right here. Mario, it's old Mincer. I want to say happy birthday to you. Now, it's from old Mincer, but it's also from the guy that old Mincer knows very, very well. Daft Punk guy. The guy sitting in the front row every time I see him at the indie shows at GCW. He's always out there. He's doing the eye pokes. He's always got the mask on. He's always got that beautiful, beautiful, sweet satin jacket that old Mincer wears everywhere. Just want to say happy birthday, Mario. Everybody, the whole GCW family, everybody in the crowd, all the boys and the girls in the back, everybody out there. Mario, we're happy to see you come out there. We're happy to see you at GCW Homecoming. Once you in the crowd, once you at the live events, you family for life, big dog. Old Mincer once again wants to say happy birthday to you. From me, from the Daft Punk guy, from the whole GCW crowd, from the guys that put the ring up, from the guys and girls that put the ring up and tear it down, that are out there, from the people selling beer in the corner, from the people out there bringing all the cookies. You know what cookies I'm talking about. If you had the cookies, you love the cookies. From everybody out there, from all the workers, all the staff, all the crew, the whole family, baby. We're all family out there. GC Dub forever. We all love you. Homecoming's going to be amazing. I just want to say happy birthday. From me, from your boy Daft Punk guy in the crowd with the mask on, I've never seen his face. I don't know who he is. I don't know what he looks like. I don't know his name, but at some point, well, no, I don't even want to know. I don't ever want to see his face. I don't want to. But once again, beautiful satin jacket. But once again, Mario, happy birthday. Enjoy it. Be safe. Make it to GCW Homecoming. Get out there. Give old Mincer a fist pump. Sing my song. And make old Mincer happy, baby. Old Mincer loves y'all out there. Once again, happy birthday from everybody at GCW. Be safe. Enjoy it. Old Mincer will see you live and in person at GCW Homecoming.
Mario, this is motherfucking truth, AJ Gray. I just want to tell you happy birthday from Evan. He told me that you ain't been doing a show since the pandemic, and you're going to be front row at Homecoming. So at Homecoming, we hear, oh, let's do it. I better see you run to the motherfucking entrance and sit there and go crazy with me. Have a good day, bro. Happy fucking birthday.
And fucking Gage, you know I start this shit off. Shout out to all my murder, death, kill gang members around the fucking world. Shout out to all my boys locked up in the cell, Easter Block. And shout out to my hate club, RIP Big Nay Hatred, and RIP my brother Justice Pain. And I'm sending an MDK birthday shout out to one of my gang members. I want to say a big MDK birthday to my boy Mario. And Mario, I want to start off by saying thank you for repping the gang the right fucking way. I want to say thank you for supporting Nick Gage for all these motherfucking years. Because let's keep it real, Mario. If it wasn't for you and the rest of the motherfucking gang, I wouldn't be here right now and I wouldn't be doing what I love. And that's professional deathmatch wrestling. And your fucking boy Evan, he wanted to say happy birthday too, motherfucker. And it's going to be your first fucking show since COVID. When I face that fucking guy, Zack Ryder, or Mark Cardona, or Matt Cardona, or whatever the fuck they're calling him these days, I'm going to whip that pizza cutter out right in your front row, and I'm going to slice him wide open just for you, Mario, for a birthday present for you. It's MDK all motherfucking day. Shout out to Evan for booking this shit, and free my boy 2-6. And when you see me the next time, Mario, you come up to me and say, what's up? Happy birthday, motherfucker.
I'm coming home. Away all the pain of-